हेलो, इट इज गुड आफ्टरनून इन इंडिया. इट इज गुड आफ्टरनून फ्रॉम प्राइम रिक्स लिमिटेड. एज यूजुअल ब्रदर्स, इट इज अ नॉर्मल प्रैक्टिस फॉर अस. वी आर नाउ टेस्टिंग द रिग विच इज गोइंग टू वेस्ट अफ्रीका. वी आर नाउ एज यू कैन सी द इंजन साउंड. दिस इज अ रिफर्बिश्ड PDTHR 200 रिग. एज यू कैन सी, दिस इज अ कैबिन इनसाइड. Sir, so which cabin? This is the cabin inside. Okay, and this is the hydraulic lever booster. Okay, this is the seat. This is the right hand drive. It is a sleeper cabin with two person sleeper cabin. Okay, this is the Ashok Leyland truck. This is the Ashok Leyland truck. The first test we do the Indian testing. As you can see, the konjam racy konjam accelerator. You see, we are putting lot of accelerator, and you can see there is no smoke. There is no smoke. I will show you the outlook of the rig first. This belongs to our very valued customer. We are testing the rig. The rig is our model PDTHR 200 with LBU 1275 compressor. Okay. And you can see that we are conducting the test of this rig with single rod changer with winch. Okay. Actually, I would like to show you that recently we have tested that rig. That was going to another African continent. That rig test has been conducted. This rig test is being done today, and this rig is also produced and going to be tested maybe in 2 days. Brothers, there are all refurbished rigs, refurbished model rigs. These are the drill rods which we provide with the rigs. Okay. So now, as you can see, the outer look of our factory. There are 4 rigs, all refurbished rigs, is ready for dispatch. Only because of the current situation, due to the delays from the shipping line, there is a delay. Otherwise, our production is in full swing, and we are having 4 rigs which is ready for dispatch. We are the only company who provide live videos as usual, as a normal practice. As you can see, this rig recently has been tested. You might have seen this rig has been tested, and now this rig is going to be tested. We are testing this rig. We don't telecast edited version of the videos. We go live. We believe our customers are our partners, and they are having all the right to see what is going on, how it will going on. We have nothing to hide with all our customers, and that is the reason we invite suggestions. We invite anything that can improve ourselves, because even during this pandemic time we are working, and we are expediting the production, whereas we are expediting the production of our rigs. Now, as you can see, there are rigs which are ready for dispatch. I will show you the rig is being tested now. You see the RH gearbox traveling on the mast. It is for 15 feet rod handling mast. For the 15 feet order, as you can see, this is a first test to see all hydraulic hoses. Everything is perfect. There is a winch. There is a single rod changer. I would also like to tell all of you guys that normally, you know, customers ask something and we provide more extra things. In the scope of this customer, there is no single rod changer with the winch, but we have provided him because we believe that our customers, if they take good quality, good things, they will definitely vouch for our quality. And you might have, if you are a regular follower of our Facebook page, you might have seen that we are the only company where customer have come and tested and vouched for our quality. Not one customer, two customers. There are many customers who came, visited our premises. Even during the pandemic time, there are many people who have come. There are very good customers of mine, and they have tested by themselves. We have conducted the quality testing. Even the VIPs from one of the countries, they have come and they have gone live. Yeah, I will say the configuration of this rig is, it can drill up to 200 to 250 meters, okay? It is for 15 feet rod handling and single rod changer. Compressor is 1000 CFM 275 PSI LG, okay? So this is the brief configuration of the rig. Yeah, so brothers, come to see how we do the testing. This is the real opportunity for all of you to see the rigs, how it is produced, how it is made, where no other companies will telecast like us. We do the live telecast because we want our customers to know everything, everything. We have nothing to hide. We believe that, you know, our customers can give good advices so that we improve day by day. Only by the customers, only by the advice of our good quality weavers, good people with their good advices, we have improved our quality a lot, and we welcome all the good and positive advices related to quality. Whatever advices you want to suggest us for the quality, we will do it. As you can see now, we are preparing to conduct the test. We have put the drill collar, and we are now loading the drill rod. This is a 15 feet drill rod. Okay, we are now loading the drill rod. We have our operator, hydraulic. We have our fabrication manager. We have all our people here. Even in this pandemic time, he is our fabrication manager. Okay, he is the one who is doing all the fabrication, and he do fabrication. He never compromise on the quality. आप कौन सा चैनल लगाते हैं आप?
कौन सा?
प्लेटफॉर्म पे?
200 चैनल.
250 चैनल प्लस हम लोग वी डोंट पुट द बेल्ट. वी पुट 100 चैनल. देन अपॉन दैट वी विल मेक ए चेस्ट विद 250 चैनल. एंड वी डू गुड प्लेटफॉर्म मिस्टर निर्मल. ही इज अवर फैब्रिकेशन इंजीनियर. ओके. And this is our team, hydraulic team. Mr. Azhar, he is our production manager here. So all of us are here on the ground with our team and everything. Well, there are some people who recently advise us with regards to the safety of our workers regarding mask and everything. So I would like to thank to him. And of course, we are having all the safety. We are taking all the precautions by wearing mask and sanitizing hands. But we believe the work should go on. The work should go on. Because we believe that the life will never stop, neither the production. We believe that we have to be at the service of our valued customers. We have to be at the service of our people, weavers, to provide also water is the main source of hygiene system. So if we stop producing, there will be no hygiene in the world. Water is the resource where, you know, yeah, I would like to show you, this is our manufacturing plate, which is embossed on the control panel, C-box. Okay, as you can see, where we emboss the detail logo with the manufacturing year and date. Basically, I would like to tell you, this is a base guide. for 14 inch. And this is a mast guide for 12 inch. Okay? And we give 20 mm rope, and with big pulleys, 350 pulleys. Unlike others, we don't go for 300 pulleys. It is 350 pulleys with 20 mm ropes. As you can see, the hydraulic hoses and everything, complete hydraulic circuit and everything. The rig is so nice. This is the toolbox. I'll just go around. These are the jacks. There is a lubrication tank. This is a compressor, 1000 this one. Okay. This is the oil cooler. Even for this rig, you know, we give oil cooler 90 ppm. There are companies who give small oil coolers, but we believe hydraulic oil cooling system should be good, because it is oil is the main source of hydraulic. So we give always big oil coolers. This is the hydraulic tank. Of course, these are four jacks. This is the Ashok Leyland truck. I will show you the front side of the Ashok Leyland. This is Ashok Leyland truck. Sleeper class cabin for two persons apart from driver. Okay. This is a hydraulic tank. As you can see, the backside of the cooler and the fan movement. Okay. And you can see the mast. I'll show you from little below. Because I am taking an actual video, live video, there may be some shaking. So, because I am shooting everything by my phone live, so these are the things, guys, you know, which are real. We give ground reality, like you say, that we believe in providing ground reality, not a edited reality. So we invite all of you to please join us, see how we are doing it. We are conducting a live test as a PRN policy of providing a good quality product. So we do our in-house testing to check all the parameters are okay before dispatch. Now, due to the pandemic situation, there are shipping lines are delaying little bit. There is some problems here in India also. But anyhow, our production is going in full swing. We have now 4 rigs are ready for dispatch. 4 rigs, and our normal time of production is 4 weeks. Our production time is 4 weeks. Okay. This is our service center. After completing the rig in our factory, we bring here to conduct the drilling test. Okay, as you can see, we have put the hammer. Recently, we have tested this rig. You people have already watched this rig where we have tested, which is also ready for dispatch. Now, this rig is being tested. So, as you can see, that we have loaded the hammer and everything. Okay. Now the third procedure is to start the compressor. You see, just one more. See, yeah. This is our control panel. This is our control panel. This is a single rod changer with a winch. Yeah, now we are the engine. First step, the engine, and the performance of the engine has been tested successfully. Secondly, we have tested the mast and the RH gearbox and some hydraulics. That is tested successfully. Now the third and final stage is about the compressor. As you can see that we have opened the compressor. Now, because it's very hot here. It's really, brothers, very hot here. So we normally, you know, and I suggest to all my customers, this is very important for you to note, that while drilling, please keep the doors open. Don't keep the doors closed. While drilling, we have also our valued customers posted live videos, working videos of our product in their respective countries, where we have shared that video also in our Facebook account, in our digital platform. And we suggest to all of our customers to keep the doors open for the compressor, so that, you know, exhaust will be there. Of course, the doors are there, but it is always advisable that keep the doors open at the time of drilling. Now, our operator is going to switch on the compressor. He is now starting the compressor. He is starting the compressor now. We give temporary can for the fuel, because, you know, while shipping we cannot have the flammable material. So we give temporary can for the fuel. This is the can we put it. This is the compressor engine cummins. Okay. This is a temporary fuel can. So at the time of drilling we provide like that. Otherwise, this is the 600 liter diesel tank for the compressor. This is a fuel tank for the compressor, which is very huge, 600 liter. This is a battery box. Okay. Yeah. We are starting the compressor now. You know, brother, it is a drilling is a process where we have to go step by step. And I thanks for your patience for watching everything. It is good, you know, if you watch all the steps together, you will understand also. Now you can see our operator is starting the compressor. As you can see. Okay. And I would like to tell you one thing. Always press the button for 5 seconds or 10 seconds, then start it. It is always advisable. The compressor being started now. Okay. We have conducted the first stage of checking. That is a truck engine. Okay. Truck inside, engine, gearbox, clutch, everything. This is the first step. The second step is hydraulic. We travel the gearbox, we have checked the hoses, every hydraulic or jacks and everything. This is the second stage. The third stage is always compressor, where we check all the compressor filters and everything fine and before starting. And I suggest to all my customers that before starting, see, this is a machinery, brother. Always, you know, it is advisable to check the oil, hydraulic oil, gearbox oil and compressor oil. Okay, this is very much required for you to check and ensure that the oil levels are good. Otherwise, if the oil levels are little less, you know, it will be a problem. So I suggest and I recommend to all my valued customers, viewers and everyone watching this video, or later they will watch this video. So please keep the oil levels properly, so that, you know, you will have a good drilling. So brothers, well, brother, this is a refurbished rig. We have also mounted new mounted. We have first time ever mounted a captain cabin. Okay, this is new mounted. This one is a 10 tires rig. This is a new mounted. Recently I have shown this. This is a new mounted. This last week, 10 days before, we have successfully conducted the testing of this rig. But this rig which I am going live, it is a PDTHR 200. It is a refurbished rig. Refurbished means I have shown, you know, I would like to explain you. We do overhauling for everything, brother.
We change clutch plates, we change complete engine overhauling for the truck, and we change complete overhauling of the compressor, and of course complete hydraulic overhauling, okay, complete new hydraulic oil, okay. We change the parts in everywhere. So that is the reason, you know, our rigs have been successfully being operated in all, many countries now. There are customers better. What is better than the customers themselves satisfied, and they have posted their videos and they came here and watched for our quality. So I would like to tell you that, you know, being transparent is better or being hiding is better. See, sometimes it happens that we want to improve the quality, and we need to share everything with all our valued customers, viewers, so that we invite suggestions. We always believe in improving quality. We never claim to be expert unlike others. We are learners. We are improvers. We improve. We do each and everything step by step, and we take good suggestions from all the viewers. Okay. And I would like to tell you one thing. There are people who questioned me also, what about the drill rods? Brother, the drill rods always go as per the weight. See the weight of the rods. See the weight of the rods. There are some people who questioned me also. This is you can see, this is before painting and this is after painting. Everyone will have the paint, and it's a friction welded. Okay. Normal drill rod for 15 feet. Compressor has been started. You see the power of the compressor. This is LG compressor. We provide LG compressor. Now guys, this is the movement. This is a real movement. I invite you, please come. Please come. Please come. Invite your people. Please do watch. This is a real movement. Brothers, don't miss this movement. See, we are the company who are always providing the live things. A ground realities. You see the compressor sound. You see. Normally, you know, the compressors, people cannot stand nearby compressors due to sound. But you see, the compressor sound. Started the drilling. Now we are hammering. Is very good, brother. Let me tell you, it is the balls. See, now we started the drilling. Join us. Watch.
to tell you that ideal RPM is 1150-1200 and the full RPM is 1600. Yeah, it is varying 1600 to 1700, and just it is for the calculation idea. Half liter diesel for 1 feet. See, you can see now the hammering. Maybe I missed some parts of it, which of course I want to cover it with the good advice of my viewers and customers. There are always a door. You see, now we remove. You can see, I want to go near. See how we are removing now. See? Yeah. This is a rod carrier and we remove this. And we will insert the rod, second rod. Okay? Like this. We'll first put this corner, this side, in the rod carrier here. Okay, see, now we will lift the gearbox up. We have to lock it first, remember that. Yes, see, now we are locking it. See, this is a rod carrier. This is how
the rods to be inserted. You see now how it is going to be lifted. You see, 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 see. How it is going up, 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 up. Now it is going down. These are the threads. Normally 5 dpi. 5 threads per inch. Okay? And do this, brother. Because when you insert the rod, you have to just, you know, sometimes clean it. Now, see? The second rod, how we threading. You see, you have to always keep this spanner so that it grips. It will give the grip. Okay? I am also showing the operation part of it, brothers. You see? Because many people will learn. See? You see? We remove it now. Because it is over now, the thread are good, tightened up. The second rod has been now, it is fixed now. Now we will start going down. The second rod. Now we are going. We are going with the second rod. Problem. Thanks for all of you. I really thank you from the deep of my heart. It is because of all of you who, with the patronage of all of you and with the support of all of you, we are able to provide such a beautiful quality rigs at a very, very good prices that nobody can give. Nobody can give at these prices, at this quality. Okay, brothers, I would like to take a leave.
requesting the safety. Stay safe, stay healthy, pray for us, pray for everybody. Humanity comes first. Thank you for watching. My best wishes to all of you. Please share this video so that all people in Africa take the risks and make many more helps to eliminate the water problem. We want to eradicate the water problem from the African continent. Finish, brother. We have done the drilling. Thank you for watching. Bye-bye.